Carlisle and Rotherham, and a 2-0 win for the Millers. Up next, Bradford City and Southend, and a 4-1 victory for the Bantams. Carlisle stayed in the competition, beating Bradford 2-1. Scoring with the last kick of the game. In the next match, Rotherham smashed Southend 7-1. Carlisle then beat the Shrimpers 10-2. Bradford needed a win against Rotherham to have any chance of qualifying.